Hey everybody, it's Jay and our fan. Welcome back to Let's Play La-Mulana. Oh, okay. Ooh, forgot I still have my double jump. Cool. Gonna go back to the Tower of Ruin and take on Nuwa, who kicked my ass last time, but it's really not that hard, especially when you had the lamp of time. Anna, sure, why not? Let's take a health fairy. This way we go. Don't need the... just gotta make sure I don't waste the lamp of time. Almost did. Because I wanted to observe that fountain thingy. Or read about it, you know. Same difference. Probably not, but whatever. Okay, anyway, Nuwa. We've heard it come down like last time. Let's get a little closer, bitch. There we go. That should be good. Yeah. She's dead. Too easy piece of cake. And of course, her treasures could be cursed. Now we got the Zed Pillar. Before we can use it, we need to get the last piece of software, which is required to use it, which is in the Chamber of Extinction. You might remember me trying to do this before, but getting confused because it wasn't working. Well, that's because I didn't do all the correct stuff. I just knew I had to do it. As you will see, it's going to light up. Now we equip boost that. Scan it, and we'll give us the mantra. Now, just gonna get rid of that, put that back on, because why not? Equip mantra, and we only have two of them now, birth and death. Remember, we learned those from the philosopher. Oh, no, okay, and have to go back to the Tower of the Goddess, because... So I wasted my double jump. And we'll go back to the way we came. Oh wait, you gotta select the mantra. Death. Then you just press Y and you say it. Over and over. It's kinda cool actually. Ooh, a chakra. Just go to the there we go. Oh no! Fuck! I didn't want it. God damn it. Well, you know what? It works out for the best, I guess, because there's something I wanted to do. Not here. Look at that flame go. Woo! It's over. Not here either. It's. Never mind, I don't know where it is, but I'll go this way. Okay, I keep forgetting I can't just jump with the climb. Okay. Rude. Now, if you remember, there's a pillar that's, or the philosopher say, or something about the false deities, birth and death. Well, make sure we have death equipped. Death. We want the medicine of life, but if we do this wrong, we get a different color medicine, and that won't help us at all. Seductress, death. In the original La-Mulana, you actually had to type it in on your keyboard, but because they ported this to the Wii and stuff, they made it, you know, different, because there'd be a pain in the ass to actually have to use the Wiimote and stuff, even though this is the PC version, but still. And birth. Did it correctly. We should be getting the golden yellow medicine. And if we did it wrong, we could go back to the one sage, and he would get rid of the medicine and let us try it over again. Yep, yellow medicine of life. Perfect. Medicine of the mind is what we wanted. Equip that. And Might as well show off something pretty cool then. Turn off Mantra for now. Turn off those. I believe I activated something, so let's back to the Tower of the Goddess. If you might remember, there were those rooms that were just playing music. Well, those were actually secret rooms. They were different in this game, they weren't original. Oh, that door opened, finally! I must have killed... Cool. It has something to do with killing those right there, the invisible guys. Finally opened it up. Haha! Awesome. Anyway, we have to have Miracle and Mirai equipped, and they're different locations in this game. They weren't original, but we should be able to. Yep, there we go. Can talk to the developers. In a sense. Mira, boss of everyone. Congratulations for dying. It means you did it right. Ha ha. That's it for him, I guess. Now there's two more. One's here. If I can figure out where it is. All right, Temple of the Moon. No. Yeah. Oh, that's right, I don't have the map equipped. It's okay, we don't need it anyway. I don't think. I think it's over here we want to go. Yeah, right over here. This door. We got enough money to buy stuff. Oh, there's that pillar. Right. This is the PC version. Ah, I see. Go to hell. Yeah. There's something I had never done before in either version, and probably will do it this time, actually. Cool. And there's one more developer room that I can think of. Gate of Illusion. I gotta remember how to, I think it was this way. Yeah. Where we fought the bull guy. Yeah. Ah! Damn you. I thought I could jump fast enough. There we go. Duplex! Hello, Duplex! Done absolutely nothing. Good for you. That's what I like to hear. Productivity. Like they're people, so that's cool. Oh, that's it for him. So cool. That's the three. Three of them, huh? Apparently, there's a fourth one. Whatever. I don't think there's a fourth one. That's three I know of, so if there is a fourth one, I'll have to do it next time, I think. So why not go to surface? I think that should be good enough for now. So until next time, everybody, see you later.